Hello everybody, welcome back to the 200 horsepower challenge. Well, I've just been to the store and sold that baler and brought a different baler. Hopefully this one's going to work. I did buy the John Deere one twice and it still wasn't spitting the bales out. So I've gone with this one and brought it with twine. Hopefully we'll have a bit better luck. Oh yes, there it is. Don't ask me why, but the John Deere one was not curating the bales. You couldn't see it come out, and then they just showed up on the floor and then they stopped doing that. So yeah, I ain't got a clue why, but at least this one's working, so I'm happy. So leaving off where we left off in the previous episode, it's raining, we got the straw to pick up, we got the plot of land to sort out, and we need to get this re-drilled. So we'll put on the time lapse and we'll get all this straw baled. Right, last pass, and then we'll get this baler folded up and put it back in the yard, and then we'll connect to the grain trailer and we'll head off and sell the soybeans. And that's a wrap. Where are we going? Soybeans go up. Right, I see you at the co-op. Here we are at the co-op. This should be a nice payment. Nice. £118,730. Whoa. So let's head back to the farm. Let me look in the huge market again. yeah, we head back to the farm and we'll see what to do next. We'll see it. All right. All right, we'll check pack this just here. I need to get the Landini back. Let's get this off. Fold that up. We'll do the rower next while it's raining. And then we'll probably pick the straw bales up. You just there. Drop the trailer here. Come on, thank you. We'll connect to the windrow. A nice big windrow that is. And we'll get this field windrowed up, ready to pick up with the wagon. Well, great working with this, Scott. Right, we'll get this field done, and then we'll take a look and see how long this rain's with us for. All right, this is the final pass. As it's raining, we'll leave this grass road up. We'll go over to where the fermenting silo is, and we'll take a look at some animals and take a look at the cow pastures and the pig pastures and see which one fits there the best. So we can do cows, we've got straw, we've got we ain't got silage. We will have when this is fermented. But we've got flour, we've got wheat to make the pig food in that little meal I wanted. but just finding a suitable home for it. So that's the plan. So we'll get this back to the yard and we'll have a little play around. Alright, let's have a look. Let's get in the build mode. Let's see what we're working with then. Here we go. Great, let's go to animals, pigs. These are the base game ones. This holds 108 pigs. They're not bad. Not bad size. Fits there quite well, actually. Whatever ones we got. Well, they want nothing little like that. And I think I like the other one better. The base game one. This one holds 270. It costs 164,000. Well, this is a bit bigger than the other one. Let's level the ground a bit. Still want to access them trees, you see? I don't know if you're going for the little one or the big one. Right. That will have to do for now. This is where we get the slurry from. And then we feed them this side. And then feed them around here. We've got access to get to these trees. I don't know what we're going to do in here yet. Probably extend this field. But yeah, it's still raining, so... Next on the agenda, we might as well clear the boughs off the field. So we have to... empty the trailer. And then... we'll go empty the... clear the boughs off the field and get them sold. Alright, got four more boughs to put on this trailer. Not like that one, we're not. We'll go get these boughs sold. And then we'll come and find somewhere for the windmill to go. We'll get the wheat in there and we'll get making some flour and some pig food. Across the middle here, like so. And for the last two, scan construction quickly while I think about it. Landscape, soften. Can't see if it's working or not. It's got to be better than it was. Take all these lumps out. I'll get this back to the yard, and we'll see where the best price is for straw. About that there. Price of straps over. Best place for straw is animal dealer. Best prices in December, but we'll sell them. All right, here we are. 132,000 litres. Wrong button. +1,372 environment score award. Very good, very good. Right, we'll run back to the yard. And then we'll go and find somewhere for this meal to go. And then we'll get the wheat in it. And we'll finish the little yard extension. Need to get a silo. Oh, right. I don't know if that would be any good like that. I was trying to make it look like a cliff coming around it, but... That'll do for now. Let's go get our trailers a week. We'll get them tipped in. Go this way. We've got £93,000. I think next we'll go collect the grass. So let's go tip all this in the mill, if it all fits. If it all fits. Didn't think this through very well. Maybe we'll work this time. That's the front one working. I've placed the wrong one down. I think I might have done actually. Yeah. I'll just sow all my wheat now. that's not the one we want. Which one is it then? Must be this one. Gotta be this one. Right, let's just spin this train around. Well, that needs sorting out there. Let's try again. That's bad. This is the one I wanted. So we've got 14,000 litres in there. Let's move these out of the way. Sort this road out. Get some rock. That's better. anyway. Ride that we could get a field drilled, to be fair. Hold up these trailers here. Right. I'll put on another time lapse and we'll start collecting this grass. All right, we're going to leave it here for this episode. We've had a good episode. We've got pig pasture. We've got the windmill making flour and pig food. So this is a good place to call it. Next time we'll finish the rest of the plot land off, redrill the wheat field, and then create more fields. So if you enjoyed it, hit the like button. If you hadn't done already, smash that subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next one.